over there, the same thing. We're told to get over there and go over there. So Bill C-51, this is a political campaign and all that, and so we're considered terrorists because we're against Canada right now, or against the government right now. And they're going to start impeding these, or putting these things into play. Preventative detention is another thing that they
they're picking on certain people.
And they're allowed to pick up any one of us that is an actual effector, somebody that is actually making a real effect, and people are listening to that person will most likely be, and very well could be, pulled out. And where did so-and-so go?
Yeah.
You know? No lawyer, no family, no notification to anybody of your whereabouts for an unlimited time. There's no coverage on it. There's no cap on it.
That really didn't happen.